Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. And this time, guys, we will discuss this job system for Grand Truck Simulator 2. And like any other trucking games, you will start as a freelance driver. What does that mean? Okay, so you will start as a, you know, a driver without a company vehicle. So in order to get your personal truck, you have to own a truck. And what does that mean? You have to find a job and get collected. And if you collect enough money, you can buy your own truck. But before you buy your own truck, you do realize that there is a license system found in the game. You have to start from license A. And for license A, you can only drive trucks, nothing more. And for license B, you can now drive trucks with trailers, with simple load. For license C, you can now drive trucks with semi and trailers up to 22 meters. And for license D, you can now drive dangerous loads such as chemicals, liquids that might cause harm. And last but not least, license E, which is for the oversized loads. These are loads that are huge and requires enough skill to manage the load. Once you have established all of those, you can now start your very own company. And then for the used trucks that you have, you can hire drivers for your own company. But that's not all. My friend John Price was asking questions for the game, and the developers answered his suggestion. And John said, "Hey Pulsar Gamesoft, I have a suggestion. Put up a logging industry, then logs delivered to factories to make woods, papers and others, and from factories of wood and paper to deliver to lumber shops and malls for one way three jobs trip." You know, John, he is always kidding around, making suggestions, but he wasn't expecting that he will be given a response from the developers. They simply replied, "That's the way final version works. Beta version will be more simplified." So I guess for beta, we will be seeing one-way trip kind of jobs. And for the three-way job, I think that is very interesting, right? Let me know down in the comments below. Let me know what you think about that. Me personally, I kind of like that, you know? Just delivering the good stuff, right? And finally, the last information that we have today is a reply from our very old friend, Señor Eduardo Traina. He said that his boys are finishing the penalty system where if you get late, you'll get penalized. In traffic, when you bump someone, you get penalized. Beating a red light, you'll get penalized. So they are finishing that. And then his boys are doing or finishing the crane, meaning the crane that you will be hauling, or the heavy load. This will be one of the many oversized loads that we will get in game. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this is just for the beta. This is not the final version, so anything could go anywhere. So I guess that's everything you need to know for today, ladies and gentlemen. So if you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, I was planning to make a Facebook page mainly for us, you know, just for fun, posting pictures, drawings that are truck related. So what do you think about that? Let me know down in the comments below. If you're not subscribed yet, please click the subscribe if you love GTS2 contents like this, and click the notification bell button. And as always, folks, if this is Virtual Trucker, stay safe.